Following breaking news right now, this is the scene where a little boy was reported missing in Dearborn County earlier this afternoon. Chopper 9 over the scene, which is clearing now because that young boy was found safe and sound in his house. Well, you've heard about Devin Still's daughter, Leah, and basketball player Lauren Hill, but we bet most of you don't know about the Lloyd family from Claremont County.
They are a family that has been struggling with illness. Bradley Lloyd has two brain tumors, and his seven-week-old brother is recovering from heart surgery.
Tony Moronis tells us how this family is getting through these traumatic times of facing death and dying.
Young sweethearts Jewel and Bradley raised their son, two-year-old Raiden, with sweet Niles, who was just born in September.
It's a heartbreaking story.
The uncomfortable laugh hides how heartbreaking it really is. After getting a lot of headaches, Bradley, a U.S. Army reservist, learned his health wasn't so good.
My surgeon came in and told me that it can possibly be cancerous, and it took a little bit to hit me, but it hit me pretty hard.
A cancer diagnosis just a few weeks before little Niall was born.
It's really hard because it's like every time we get up, we get knocked back down, but I'm trying not to stay knocked down forever.
The hits kept coming. A couple weeks later, Niall traveled to Cincinnati Children's Hospital on October 30th.
And they fixed two holes in his heart and reconstructed his aorta.
They have support from family and friends.
My mom always comes over and stays the night and watches Raiden.
Relying on people to help us and help pay our bills and stuff, really, because we're not making any income right now.
It's their faith in God, though, that gets them through.
We usually pray every night. Me and my two-year-old, I always pray with him every night, so we always keep that up with him.
From brain cancer to the birth of a son to heart surgery, they want your prayers and don't want anyone to worry.
Worrying's like a rocking chair. You can do it all day, but it doesn't get you nowhere.
Tony Moronis, 9 on your side.